Someone in Vancleave, Mississippi is $1 million richer today. According to the Mississippi Lottery Corporation, the winning ticket matched the first five numbers in Tuesday night's drawing, but it missed the Mega Ball number and the $565 million jackpot.